Jump, you guy. Well, that didn't take long, did it?
No.
It's a good one, too. 2.5 pounder. Oh, there's another one with him. Look at that. Whoa. Well, that was exciting, wasn't it? Goodness. Big male. Yeah, I had him hooked in the side. That's why he was fighting so hard. Hook came right out.
Okay.
Show it to the camera and let him go. All right, y'all. Little guy. We're gonna let him go here. It's on the end. It's below the... Goodness gracious. Well, very next flip in there, get another one. It's just that easy here. I'm not kidding. It's... Well, that ain't too bad for very next cast, is it? You could say that. Worst net job ever. There he is. Look at this little squirt. Have you ever seen a trout that small before? Nice one. So dirty here, the fish can't even see my bait. I can't tell if there's any fish here. Well, I have one.
Oh, all right.
This is going to be a challenge. Can you hand me my net?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to go for a little hike. All right, I got to take this thing upstream. Get him unhooked. I'm gonna try to get a release for y'all. No promises it's gonna actually work. Help him get his bearings. Oh, he's good. He's swimming off. Right there. Let's get back on the honey hole and keep catching him. I could probably flip this one in, but I'm not going to. That time, I literally just was reeling the bait basically into them. And one of them finally got dumb. I've been catching a lot of males today. Another little one.